Service dog meets Pluto at Disneyland, and he's very happy. Disneyland may be the happiest place on earth, but among all those kids, there was one dog who was super excited to meet his hero. That's Ace, a guide dog in training for Guide Dogs of America. Ace got the opportunity to meet Pluto during a visit to Disneyland, and his reaction, as seen, is truly magical. Ace's visit to Disneyland was a socialization experiment, a part of his training. We guess service dogs really love Disney stars. They took some safe and slow rides, but the most magical moment came when this yellow lab golden retriever dog got to meet his puppyhood hero, Pluto. When Ace saw the celebrity dog in the crowd, he came up to him as Pluto knelt down and put his nose next to him so they could get to know each other. What an adorable reaction! Ace still has 6 to 9 more months of extensive training with licensed professionals before he officially becomes a guide dog, which is plenty of time to correct his impulsive behavior. This is one amazing video that you're not gonna want to miss. Please share this amazing and funny clip with your friends and family, as it will surely make them smile.